Yes, today I am going to tell you about energy saving. As per law of energy conservation, energy can be neither be created nor be destroyed. But one energy can be converted into another one. Example, wind energy converted into electrical energy using windmill. When wind hits the fan, it rotates the dynamo and the dynamo will rotate, converts the electricity and it will be saved in the battery. After that, we can use it for a purpose like fan and etc. Let me turn on this fan to save the electricity. Next, we will see about solar panel. Our main source, main energy source for our earth is the sun. Sunlight converts electricity using solar panel. When we can install solar panel in top of our house. When the sunlight falls on the solar panel, the LED or light will glow. When we close the solar panel, LED will off. These energies are called green energies. These energies are free. By using solar panels, we can save the earth. Do not waste electricity. Thank you.
Connected with battery.